Are you sure?
Lunch, dinner, or something. Here's $10 to get you some food and.
I'm in Castle Rock, Colorado. Nice little town. We're higher than Denver right now. Look, yeah. Way in the distance, that's a butte. Some rock formations. There's a Waffle House down yonder. And the interstate. So I'm actually headed south. I really want to go to Louisiana. I haven't checked my comments to see what you guys selected. Hopefully you picked Louisiana and not Florida. So I couldn't figure out why my videos were freezing. There was a corrupted file within files that downloaded to or uploaded to my SD cards. So it seems to be working fine right now. Yeah, I gotta charge this thing up in a couple of days. Whoa, come on, let's go, let's go! Look, I gotta go right there. Dumbass. Hey people, hi. 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 Alright, interstate's down there. I gotta cross the road, get to it. Okay. Woo-wee. So, I'm still north of Colorado Springs, I think it's called. The town. A little over. About 28 miles from me is a truck stop. And hopefully I can get to it within today's time frame. Alright. Whatever. I am getting fed up with the homeless populations. I was fair warned when I get to Colorado Springs to be on the lookout, or just might as well keep traveling through and not try to post up a sign trying to get out, because there are a numerous population down there of drug heads, and I'm really getting tired to the point I don't like walking. I only walk if I have to, man. And at this point I'm actually walking to the next exit. I'm kind of out of weight, out of shape. This mile high shit is not really for me, man. Oh yeah, the interstate's just right there, so I'm just gonna follow the interstate and do me real quick, I guess. Yeah, I desperately gotta charge up. Yeah, so yeah, the other day I was making a video talking about the 17-year-old that basically talked down to me, you know, thought I was no good. So I did carry that guy with me, and he was fronting himself, saying that I got military. I gotta get into the Marines. There's a bunch of paperwork they have to file and stuff in order for me to get in there. And I told him straight up, look, dude, they'll have you in there doing the drill stuff. Your tattoos don't mean jack. They'll tell you to cover it up, keep it unseen. A rap sheet, as long as you don't have a felony, you're great. You'll be in there. The only time you really have to worry is when you get called to their office and they'll tell you, hey man, we can't have you in here. That's good. But there is something else that I have a feeling that the young guy is running away from. But it's not my problem. It's not my concern. So yeah, whatever he has, he has. He ended up ditching me to go with another hitchhiker, supposedly. But a lot of people you will notice out here have fronts. They're not gonna tell you the true stories. And unfortunately, that woman, that child, thought I was gonna feed her some bullshit. Yeah, I was gonna tell her I have YouTube, but I didn't. Because no matter what I said at that point, wasn't gonna go reach her. You know, whatever I said at that point. But anyway, I'm gonna continue down this little pathway. See where it takes me. It's not very often that I get bashed on. But you gotta take the bad with the good and the good with the bad. So this is the beautiful scenery that I have to deal with. You can't beat this shit. I bet half of you guys are at work, living a 9-to-5 job. I bet you guys are not even thinking about pressing that damn keyboard. Saying, shit, I'm in the wrong application. Whatever that, fuck, I can't speak. Hey, Junior. Hey, buddy. What do you think about hitchhikers? Hitchhikers are hitchhikers. Hell yeah. He said, hitchhikers are hitchhikers. You could put that in many different aspects, perspectives. But anyway, you know, we all have our own differences. We all have our own opinions about hitchhikers and stuff like that. You know, I don't live for somebody else. I live for myself. I don't do anything that might jeopardize my life. But yeah. I know this was supposed to be a serious topic here, but I kind of went south on that one. So there's two truck stops. I haven't got kicked out yet. I'm going to try to on-ramp here in a little while. I got to upload this again. I got to start on another one. Start on a different topic. Because I don't like to go overboard on subjects like this. You guys want to know. You're watching me wanting to know what it's like, how it feels to be hated. You know, every time you're wearing a backpack or holding a sign, you're marked. You're marked. Not like deadly wise. You're marked like unwanted mark. You know? So it's something that you have to live with if you want to be in the, to be, you know? You know what I'm trying to get at. Man, this shit is gorgeous. Got the pine trees, alpines, whatever they fucking call them. Damn. Look at the mountains, man. You can't get any better than this shit. Colorado Springs is about maybe an hour's worth of drive. Or less. Come on, driver. Woo! You going south? Well, you can't read upside down, huh? What about you? You going south? You have a good one. Gotta get one ride in, at least. And hopefully the next ride makes us to another McDonald's. Sometimes you get the goodness, and sometimes you get the badness. So, I was reading in the comments, somebody said go to New York City. Oh, hell yeah! What's up, guys? I'm actually in Alamosa, Colorado. I'm gonna try to take a highway south of here. So I saw that there is 2 votes for Florida. So one more vote will be Florida. So yeah, it's raining. That car right there gave me a ride. But anyway, I gotta charge you guys up. You're down to 2 bars. So keep commenting down below what part. Somebody already said Orlando. He wants to say hi.
Hi.
What's your name?
Jesse? Yeah.
My name, obviously is Jose. I told him my name.
Yeah, and I want to at least buy you,
are you sure?
Lunch, dinner, or something. Here's $10 to get you some food. And I wanted to ask, I didn't ask you how old you were.
28.
28.
Yeah.
I'm 23.
23? Thank you.
It's been a really... really good pleasure meeting you.
You too, sir.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
And enjoy McDonald's, and I wish I could do more, but...
Yes, sir. Thank you.
See you around, hopefully.
Alright, guys. I'm gonna end the vlog here. I'll talk some more about the downsides of hitchhiking.